All right, Nick Kennedy with Marketing Rebels, where we talk business, marketing, money. Today's video, I'm going to dive into a very important topic to help you grow about discipline. Hey, I want to talk to you a little bit about how to use discipline to your advantage. So discipline keeps us sturdy while running in business and life. On top of that, discipline helps you become durable, which means you are able to stand the test of time. So not having it is why you see so many entrepreneurs here today gone tomorrow. You know, the ones that pop up in your newsfeed and raving about the great things they're doing, and then you never see them again. The challenge is they don't have the discipline to stay long term. So we'll talk a little bit about that. So the first time I realized this lesson was when I was 31 years old and I was out of shape and just had my first kid, Caden. So my business was doing well, but my habits sucked. I decided I needed to get back into shape. So growing up, I was always in different sports and active and, you know, doing things out at the park, playing and all that kind of stuff. But when I hit college, I let myself get out of shape. They called it the freshman 20. I think mine became the freshman 40. It was a little out of control, and I just got lazy in those habits. I spent so much time working at fitness, and then when I didn't, it was very, very easy to fall out of it. But it was bad. I needed to hire a coach to hold me accountable to actually reach my goal again. So I hired a fitness coach. I was actually his second or third client. Now they run a huge business. So it was awesome to be able to, one, be one of his, you know, introductory clients, and then to see where he's taking his business from here. But I had to reform my habits. I needed him to hold me accountable, to help me reform my habits. I had spent 14 years of just awful, actually not 14, but about 9 years of just awful habits, right? So I had to reform my habits, which was going to take some serious discipline to do. It's easy said than done when you love cookies as much as I do. You know, my nickname used to be the Cookie Monster, but that's definitely a story for another time. Maybe when you're hanging out here in the office, I can get into that. But over a 90-day period, I committed to the process. I focused on building habits, using discipline to do it. I had to focus on getting up earlier. I used to get up about 7:38. By the time this 90 days over, I was getting up at 4:30 and 5 a.m. Started working out every day, sometimes twice a day. And I started eating healthier. I'll never forget when he was at my house and he was ripping things out of our pantry, telling me what I could and couldn't eat. It was an interesting learning lesson, but the daily discipline began to really seep into other areas of my life. So I wasn't just sitting there in the fitness side working on it. I noticed that it was seeping into other areas. The most interesting result was that my company 4X'd in that 90 days. That was huge to me. I didn't think about it at the time because I was just so pushing forward, right? The lesson has me still here over 10 years later, because I became durable because those disciplines I developed and they kept moving over and seeping into my life made us durable. We're still here. So if you want to live your best life and have a thriving business, then it's time to start becoming disciplined in your daily routine. Now, when I find myself slipping, I go back to extreme fitness. For example, I did a Navy SEAL training with a company back in the day. It was an intense training. There was 33 of us. I went in kind of actually a whole nother lesson, but I went with a little bit of ego thinking I was gonna be top of the game in the group because I had trained so hard, and I get there and I was probably in the bottom third. It was a very humbling experience, but that discipline and having to train for that got me back on track. This year, slipping a little bit, I want to do something different. I needed to bring something into change of pace, right? To develop and get my discipline back on track. The year kicked off 75 hard. I kicked the year off with 75 hard, which worked great. And I'm actually now on round two for that. So if you're looking to develop discipline, find ways that are going to force you to do it, because that's what's going to help you become durable. That's going to help you be here from 5 years, 10 years, and 15 years from now to help you grow your business and allow you to be around while many people just come and go. So discipline's the way to make it happen. If you gain any value from this video, like, share, comment, spread the love a little bit, provide value to someone else with this content. Thank you.